Hi, I'm the Area Business Manager for CPS Direct. We generally refer to ourselves as CPSD, and we're now solely the out-of-hours service. So we are the people who are working at all hours of the night, all of the bank holidays and the weekends to deliver charging advice to the police on a national scale. We serve all 43 police forces and all of the other investigative agencies. When they have a case where they believe that they need to make a remand for the defendant to remain in custody, CPS Direct is the first port of call for the police when they believe that they have a case which could be really serious. And we deal with about 80,000 cases a year. When the case comes, they review to make sure that all of the information is there. And then the charging managers will find the right lawyer to deal with the right case. And we try to do all of that and get the charging decision made within 3 hours for every case. We have some really great opportunities for people, particularly around flexible working, out of hours working. There's a specialist phone line for managers, so if they're dealing with a particularly difficult case or they want some advice on how they can support a member of their team, they can get that. Opportunities in CPS Direct come up quite regularly because of the different ways that we work. We have a really great promotion rate within CPSD. People come, they get great experiences, and then they move on to other roles. There are premium payments available for out-of-hour shifts on a percentage basis. The biggest thing that the CPS has to offer that's different from other places to work is a real sense of purpose. Every day you know that you're contributing to the delivery of justice, and that's really exciting.